Yeah, you have to put this on YouTube, Catio. Hopefully I ain't in the way. By the way, ladies and gentlemen, if you're wondering what the deal is, these lights move in sync with the music. These lights are designed to fit whatever song.
Whoa.
Hopefully your video doesn't get flagged for copyright. Copyright can be a buzzkill.
That's pretty wild.
What's the name of the song, Jim? And who's it by?
No idea.
Really? If only we had one of those song detectors. That is so fitting. That totally.
That's so pretty with that part. Oh, nice.
Man, that is sick.
I love that. That's a
really
great part of that song.
Another song started in
this. The lights are going to gain. Dang.
That's wild.
That's amazing.
I didn't realize that.
Yeah.
Wow,
as if it wasn't cool already. I mean,
wow. Yeah, and this
what are these lights called anyway?
I don't know.
And this is called Carol of the Bells. Is that what this song's called?
Is it?
Carol of the Bells.
Okay, you'll have to credit the creator of singer of Carol of the Bells so that you don't get flagged.
Never mind.
Oh. Escape from this. You turned it off?
There it is.
The accident we turned it off.
I've accidentally turned the traction light off.
And what was that sound effect?
It's just on right now.
That chime. Was there a chime when you turned it off?
There's a thing that. What did it say?
Because.
I told you to say something after the beep.
I think the chime, that sound on your car, when you turned it off, the lights actually went in sync with the chime.